Today we are making Ukrainian red borscht.
And for that we need 3 beets with stems, 2 cups shredded cabbage, 2 cups diced potatoes, 1/2 pound ribs soaked in salted cold water for 2 hours, 2 carrots, 1 cup chopped green dill, 1/4 cup of olive oil, 3 garlic cloves, 3 onions, 2 bay leaves, 5-6 whole peppercorns, 2 tablespoons butter, 2 tablespoons salt, 1/2 lemon, 1 cup ketchup, dash of black pepper, and dash of cayenne pepper. We are going to cook ribs in 4 quarts of water for 1 hour. We add 1 onion, peppercorns, 1 bay leaf, salt. Cover. Let me show you how we cut beet stems and beets for the borscht. Here is a little hint. We use young beets because they are easier to cut than old beets. If you don't like staining your hands, you can use canned beets instead. Now we chop the onion and throw all into the frying pan. Add butter, a bay leaf and juice from 1/2 lemon. Cover and let it saute until beets soften it. In a second frying pan, we heat olive oil and add the chopped onion and shredded carrots. Saute until carrots release their yellow color. Now we will chop the garlic and dill. Ribs may cook for about an hour. Then we add potatoes and cabbage. Let it continue to cook until potato is soft. Let's check on our carrots. Add garlic and saute for another 5 minutes. Add ketchup and saute for additional 5 minutes. Everything looks ready now. Potatoes are cooked. Let's combine everything. So we add the beets blend and carrots blend into the borscht. Add a dash of cayenne and black pepper along with the dill. Take out the ribs to separate the meat from the bone. We put the rib meat back into the borscht and discard the bone. Bring to boil. Cover and turn the heat off. Add sour cream and the borscht is ready. But the borscht will taste even better on the next day. I hope you enjoyed this video. Thank you for watching and please subscribe.